have enough perception after that. Oh yeah, I'll definitely have enough. Yeah, I'll just hold off on doing those dialogue options. Are you serious? There's... Oh no, they're down below. I thought there were ghost people up top. Very confused. Oh wow, she's down here. What the heck? The hell, Christine? Hold on. I'm gonna give her the automatic rifle, and I think I can just give her one bullet and she'll use it. I think that'll work. Or not! Yeah, that did not work. Okay. Give her a knife spear. Christine, can you stop moving at the speed of molasses? Come on, one more headshot. There we go. That's all I need. Yay, headshots. Super good. Alright, and now I have another knife spear for myself, but I'll probably just stick with my pistol for the time being. And I believe that I looted the medical district, mostly. So I will head back to... Hello! These dudes do not want to approach. Christine, I swear to God, if I shoot you. Oh, I'm low on health. Also, my OBS is messing up. Stop doing that. Thank you. Alright, I need blood sausage. I'm gonna sit behind this wall. This should be enough. Yay! I did it. Alright. I don't believe there are ghost people back this way. Oh no, there are. There's a couple. Oh, does this dude have a... Okay, no he doesn't. I thought this was one of the ones that had a... Hold on, I want to try and tank the spear in Vats. There we go. Because I believe I take, like... Okay, never mind. I still take a ton of damage in Vats. Alright, I'm definitely just gonna heal up a bit of health. Hey, got him. And then his spear decided to become part of his chest. I don't quite know why. Right. I made it back to the fountain. Time. Drop off all the stuff I've got and check to see if I have any mentats. I think I do. Mentats. Plus 2 perception. There we go. That's all I need. Automatic rifle. I can toss in like all of those. The assassin suit. Oh, it's actually better than my... Oh wow, that is actually a lot better. Yeah, so I'll wear the assassin suit for now. Because the bonus to sneak will be a little handy. Anything that I can put away? That might actually be really good. But I imagine it's highly addictive. I don't exactly think that I'm going to find much in terms of curing addiction in this place. That'll probably be more of a last resort kind of thing. Alright, let's get everything in there. Put on the assassin suit. Awesome. Now I have a bonus to sneakery. Okay. Alright, quick save. Two? Oh wait, I gotta... Hold on. I gotta pop the mentats. There we go. Now I can do it. I get out of here. Once the call is gone, we can leave. You seem to be difficult to return. If I return, not you. You won't go in to leave. Why would you want to stay here? You want to kill someone, something here, then protect this place. He looks impressed. Nods. Why would you want to do that? She looks at you as if surprised, then glances at your collar, wrinkles her face, and points at it. Makes a wide sweeping circle of the area, looking around, then brings both hands back to her, then to her neck, and holds it. Her hand still on her neck, she looks at you gravely, then shakes her head. She nods slowly, hand still locked on her throat. She looks pained for a moment, and she breaks from your gaze. Her fingers flutter almost frantically for a second, and she runs her hands along her scalp, then her throat, then the collar. She points at your Pip-Boy almost with frustration, then gestures all around her and her shoulders seem to sag. After a moment, she glances back at you, glances around her, then shakes her head slowly. She points at your collar, then hers, and shakes her head slowly, then cuts the air with her hand and her face becomes blank. Okay. Hear your voice, don't understand, bone hair off, bald before, steel symbol. Someone. Man. Bearded man. Man. Smart. Nuts. Speech option. Family, husband, girlfriend, or... Important loved one can be. Questions. There are a lot of speech options in here, which is nice because it lets you learn stuff about the characters. Okay, good. I thought the game was going to let me continuously do that. Alright, so that's all of Christine's dialogue options. Ew. Alright. Now I will have Christine wait at the fountain, and I can go off to find the final companion, Dean Domino, who I think the games are already directing me to. Yes, seems to be. Oh yeah, definitely is. Yep, alright. Let's head off then. Okay, Rad Roach. Radical Roach. Do I have a melee weapon on me that's good? The Cosmic Knife. It's not too good of a melee weapon, but it's better than nothing. And it'll definitely work for killing ghost people efficiently, because that way, if I can destroy a limb before I need to deal with their health bar, they will die super quick. And there's a good bit of loot in this little courtyard here. I will definitely loot it. What is this? A gift shop. Okay. Ah, here we go. A dude who'll buy things from me. Hologram vendor. It's kind of tanking my frame rate. So yeah, the interesting thing about these guys is they don't deal in money. Well, they deal in pre-war money. So, anytime you sell something to them, you have to, hopefully, get the equivalent amount of pre-war money back. Which means it's kind of not worth it, and you may as well just save things till the end of the DLC, unless you really need stim packs. Or, you know, whatever they're selling. And there's no way to, like, kill them and take their stuff or anything like that. Oh, there we go. Return outfit item. Fantastic. Yeah, you might be able to piss them off. Oh, no. Can't even piss them off. Well, that's good. Anything in these? Well, I found a lack of frame rate, so that's good. Oh yeah, a bunch of chips over here. And it's not stash, but it is a suitcase with some stuff in it, so I will gladly take those things. Oh yeah, and I found another electric hot plate, which means at some point, I should definitely go grab a bunch of stuff so that I can make some lethal cloud kiss. Because it is worth a lot, my god. And it'd be really helpful for killing the ghost people. So I can definitely at some point go do that. Maybe after I get Dean, I'll grab the necessary items, which I think is just turpentine, Braxo, and cloud residue, is it not? I believe it is. Yeah, why? Okay, why is my frame rate tanking in this closet? This should be a ghost person, should it not? Yep. It is, in fact, a ghost person. But I discovered the residential district, so that's good. Take this guy out. Oh, I lost track of him. Come on, cut his head off. There we go. That's all I needed. I do just want to try and clear these guys out, just in case. Maybe more spawn later, maybe. Maybe something happens, I don't know. I just want to kill all the enemies. Then we have Salida del Sol. Opposite of Puesta del Sol. Although the moment that one of these guys... Oh! You missed! You missed! You bad! You suck! Ow, he hit me. Maybe he's not as bad as I thought. Alright. Yeah, some of these buildings will be chock full of cloud, which means I will not want to go into them just yet, because they won't kill me, but they will definitely make life less enjoyable. That is for sure. And the mentats have worn off, so now I get trippy drug-based hallucination. Although, if you go to the New Vegas Medical Clinic and you buy the, like, health regeneration implant, or if you do Old World Blues before this DLC, a lockpick of 100 for a cash register. It's going on the list. Alright, where was my list? There it is. Actually, I should probably, like, separate these into things. Dead money. Salida. Wait. Here, Salida. Very hard. Cash. Stir. There we go. That has been written down. And a little below register spot. Nothing in the container. Hey, but there is a secret stash. Okay, so yeah, apparently corners of rooms are the most intensive thing in a Fallout game, because every time I go into one, my frame rate tanks. Awesome.
isolated El Sol gate alone. You're not done with the villa yet, so don't stray.
Don't worry, old man, I wouldn't dream of it. Just trying to clear out all the ghost people. I think the spot's like full of traps or cloud or something. There we go. Roach has been defeated. Did not give me any delightful healing items though, so that's a disappointment. Ooh, cosmic knife. Now there's something I can do with the cosmic knives. I don't remember what it is. I think it's a Braxo cleaner to make it into a clean cosmic knife. And then I can combine those with knife spears to get, like, cosmic knife spears. I don't quite remember. I'd have to find a workbench, which I think there's one nearby, even. So I should check. Right, that was the gift shop I just went into. There was this path down this way. With a couple of chips in it, which I will gladly grab. And a door that appears to be a kind of shortcut. Did I just see something else around here? I guess not. Ah, it leads to a place full of cloud. That is a problem. What even is this? It is... Oh, okay, so I'm like right next to it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so that's all super close by. I wonder, can I like pop through? Might be able to. Is that whiskey? What is that?